travel, they say, improves the mind. An irritating platitude, which frankly, entre nous, is very far from true. Personally, I have yet to find that longitude and latitude can educate those scores of monumental bores who travel in groups and herds and troops of various breeds and sexes till the whole world reels to shouts and squeals and the clicking of roly flexes. Why do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home? What compulsion compels them, and who the hell tells them to drag their cans to Zanzibar instead of staying quietly in Omaha? The Taj Mahal and the Grand Canal and the sunny French Riviera would be less oppressed if the Middle West would settle for somewhere rather near. Please do not think that I criticize or cavil at a genuine urge to roam. But why, oh why, do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home and mind their business? When the right people stay back home and eat hot donuts, when the right people stay back home, I sometimes wonder why the right people stay back home. Just when you think romance is ripe, it rather sharply dawns on you that each new serenade is for the tourist trade. Any attractive native type who resolutely fawns on you will give as his address American Express. There isn't a rock between Bangkok and the beaches of Hispaniola that does not recoil from suntan oil and the gurgle of Coca-Cola. Why do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home? What explains this mass mania to leave Pennsylvania and clack around like flocks of geese, demanding dry martinis on the Isles of Greece? In the smallest streets where the gourmets meet, they invariably fetch up, and it's hard to make them accept a steak that isn't served rare and smeared with ketchup. Millions of tourists are churning up the gravel as they gaze at St. Peter's Dome. But why do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home with Cinerama? When the right people stay back home with all that Kleenex? When the right people stay back home, I'm merely asking why the right people stay way back home. What peculiar obsessions inspire those processions of the families from Houston, Texas, with all of those cameras around their necks? They will take a train or an aeroplane for an hour on the Costa Brava, And they'll see Pompeii on the only day when it's up to its ass in molten lava. It would take years to unravel, ravel, ravel every impulse that makes them wanna roll. But why do the wrong people travel when the right people stay back home with Yogi Berra? When the right people stay back home with Yvonne DiCarlo. Right people stay back home. Won't someone tell